Hi, my name is Lyndsay, and I'd like to dedicate a film to my grandma. The film I'd like to talk about is Calamity Jane, starring Doris Day. When I was a kid, you used to go spend about a week during the summer with my grandma in Glendale. And, you know, after the course of the week, you'd start to get a little bored. And I remember being about 10 or 11, and my grandma could see that I was bored. And so she looked at me and she said, "You know, I think I have something you're going to like." And she handed me this VHS tape with this bright blue cover and this crazy woman dressed in this terrible buckskin outfit on it. And she sent me upstairs. I went upstairs in her big old creaky house in Glendale and laid on her giant old-fashioned canopy bed and popped this film in. And from the very first, the opening where she's riding on this covered wagon across this big expanse, and the Indians are chasing her, and she's singing and she's speaking in this old Western accent, I could not figure out what it was that I was even looking at. And I went downstairs and told my grandma that I didn't like it. It was weird. I didn't like it. But the next day, I watched it again. And from that point on, it was just a Pandora's box of color and light and escapism that to this day I still love.